Suppose the elasticity of demand for thingamabobs sold by Susan is negative 6, and Susan's constant marginal cost is $10. To maximize profit, what price should Susan charge? So given the elasticity of demand, we remember that the profit maximizing price is equal to the marginal cost times the elasticity over 1 plus the elasticity. Plugging in our components, we see that the profit maximizing price in this case is $12.